Why is my Java plugin blocked?
The Java plugin is often blocked in the browser because they introduce a security risk.
And Java plugins can take minutes to load, just to show you a cheesy but interactive advertisement.
You probably need to turn on the Java plugins to see if the issue is just the plugins or something else.
How do I do that?
Depending on the type of browser, you need to go to the browser settings. You'll need to find it, often under the Security tab, and select to allow Java plugins.
At least you are not telling me to run Java Applets. Those are a security hole.
You might need to run Java Applets too. That's more commonly required if the sites you visit have Java and Flash-based games or engineering software that needs Java to render interactive models.
That is not a model of software interoperability. I have to turn on Java Applets, Java plugins, and who knows what else.
The solution might be upgrading your Java plugins. That's probably essential if you've upgraded your Java version or browser version.
Let's say I update the plugins, which I hope now won't be blocked. How could I tell if everything is finally operational short of going to a Java-intensive site and praying the browser doesn't crash?
Go to javatester.org and click on the button to run the test. It will tell you if everything is running right
or crash the browser.
Just click on the test the version of Java the browser is using.
Hopefully, that site will have more constructive feedback on the error than you could give me.
It should. It also has Java security news on the latest Java versions and safe links to download it from.
Without crashing the browser, I hope.